think. Freehand. They want to see you.
This is great. This is fucking great.
I'm gonna wear this in a minute. Normally, all graffiti artists, they try to cover themselves so that they are not recognized, because they are always like compared to gangsters, as they say on that board, or criminals. So I just want to cover myself up so people will not know that it is me. And not many female graffiti artists around, so yeah, that's a bit. I like to play with that contradiction.
Mm-hmm.
there are not many Muslim
graffiti artists.
Ready? Do you want to see some of my old work?
Thank you.